In this video, we are going to answer question number 4 and 5. Question number 4. Fill in the missing fractions. Part A. Missing value equal to 7 by 10 minus 3 by 10 equal to 7 minus 3 divided by 10 equal to 4 by 10 equal to 2 by 5. So here it is 2 by 5. Part B. Missing number is equal to 3 by 21 plus 5 by 21 equal to 3 plus 5 by 21 equal to 8 by 21. So here it is 8 by 21. Part C. Missing number equal to 3 by 6 plus 3 by 6 equal to 3 plus 3 divided by 6 equal to 6 by 6 equal to 1. So here it is 1. Part D. Missing fraction equal to 12 by 27 minus 5 by 27 equal to 12 minus 5 by 27, which is equal to 7 by 27. So here it is 7 by 27. These are our answers. Question number 5. Javed was given 5/7 of a basket of oranges. What fraction of oranges was left in the basket? Oranges. Javed was given equal to 5/7 of a basket. Fraction left in the basket 1 minus 5/7, making the denominators equal, we get 7/7 minus 5/7, which is equal to 7 minus 5 divided by 7 equal to 2/7. So fraction of oranges left in the basket is 2/7. These are our answers.